it's unique. It's not. I like this idea. I think, I don't know who said it, but it's this idea that because there's no kind of homegrown PhD in game studies in this country, that everyone is coming in from these different angles. And though many of them are informed by disciplinarity, others are informed by being a fan or being a producer, that kind of thing. So Mark's training is in gender and cultural studies and kind of semiotics. And so the way he's approaching the subject is different. And it's, I guess it's kind of hard to articulate why. But it's that kind of threefold, fourfold approach that's simultaneous. What is this game in its absence of transgender avatars telling the player about the production of knowledge or something like that? It's a question that is not, I guess I've attracted to people who are asking unpopular questions or questions that are unobvious or it wouldn't dawn on someone else, I think, besides Kevin, to see World of Warcraft as the something like our medieval that's unique. So his training in the medieval and his understanding of medieval is this kind of hybrid approach to a subject that hasn't been already staked out with one of those big flags. I guess that's the... I guess that's as close as I can come with it.